हेलो, लेट्स लर्न वैदिक मैथ ट्रिक फॉर ऑल केसेस ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद फर्स्ट नंबर। लेट्स टेक 12 इंटू 13। सो फर्स्ट राइट इट डाउन। नाउ डिवाइड दिस इंटू थ्री पार्ट्स। नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज फर्स्ट मल्टीप्लाई दिस नंबर्स वर्टिकली। ओके, सो 2 इंटू 3 इज 6, 1 इंटू 1 इज 1। नाउ मल्टीप्लाई देम क्रॉस वाइज। सो 3 इंटू 1 इज 3 एंड 2 इंटू 1 इज 2, सो दैट इज 5। सो वॉट इज द आंसर? 156। Now let's take second example. Let's take 21 into 23. So 21, 23. Divide in three parts. 3 into 1, vertical multiplication. 2 into 2, 4. 3 into 2, 6 plus 2 into 1, 2. So this is 8. So what is our answer? 483. Okay. Let's take third example. 46 into 44. So what you will do? Again divide this. 6 into 4, 24. Now see, here we got two digit number. Okay. Here we have got single digit. Okay. So we didn't carry forward. Now here we will have to carry forward. So you have to remember this. Okay. We got double digit number here. Then next step is what? 4 into 4, 16. 6 into 4, 24. And here 4 into 4, 16. Now this we have to add. Okay. This is what? 6 plus this will become 40. Okay. Now what is the next step? See, here we have got two digit number at the end. So this remains, this digit will remain as it is. So write 4. Then 2 you will have to carry forward. Okay. This 2 carry forward to this 0. Okay. So 2 plus 0 is 2. Next. This 4 carry forward to this 6. That is add to 6. So 4 plus 6 is 10. So write 0. Now carry is what? 1. So plus 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2. Write it. This is your answer. Okay, remember when you get two digits at the end. Now let's take number, let's take three digit number. Okay, let's take 111 into 109. That is 111 109. So what you will do here? Again you have to vertically multiply these numbers. First divide. Now 9 into 1, then 11 into 10, 110. Then cross multiply. Cross multiply these numbers. 99 plus 10. This will come to 109. Now this is single digit number, so write it as it is. Then here also write the single digit number as it is. Okay, now 10 is carry forward. So this 10 add to 0. Again, how much? What is write, which number you have to write? 0. Then again, okay, here it is what we carry forward this, right? Means we added this. So again, what is carry forward here? This 1. So carry forward this 1 to 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2. And the last one. Hope you understood this. Okay, what I did? This 9 I wrote as it is. Here I also I wrote 9 as it is. Then 10 plus 0 is 10. Write 0. This 1 is carry forward to this 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. Okay. Let's take one last example. 1, 2, 0 into 123. Again, now what you will do? First, vertically multiply. 0 and 12 into 12. 144. Then, cross multiply. 1, cross multiply. This will become 36 and 0. 36. Now, this 0 write as it is. 6 write as it is. This 3 will be carried forward. 3 will be carried forward. So, 4 plus 3, 7. 4 and 1. So, this is the answer. Okay. Now, it's exercise time. So, exercise. Try solving. Let me give you number 23 into 65. Then take second 17 into 49 and take one more 120 into 107. Okay, try solving this using this trick. Okay, if you like this video, please hit like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos and updates. Thank you.